New this midday, the Virginia State Police is investigating a crash involving a pedestrian that left one woman dead on Thursday afternoon. It happened a little after 2:30 on Stone Road in Northampton County. Investigators say a car was turning onto the road when the driver hit 84-year-old Priscilla King Richmond, who was in the roadway. She was flown to the hospital where she later died from her injuries. No charges have been placed at this time.